That's a beautiful night. So happy for you. It all seemed like only yesterday I was bringing you home from the hospital. And here I am giving you away on your big day, starting your next chapter of your life. It's been an honor and a privilege watching you grow up to the young woman you are today. You have come so far and done so well, even with the difficulties you faced in your life. I'm so proud of you. You've always been my little sidekick. Always by my side. And no matter how old you get or how far away you may be, that spot beside me will always be yours. Ben, I want to thank you for being such a good man and always being kind and respectful to her. Being the kind of man that all parents would want for their daughter. You're now husband and wife, but watching you over the past few years, I truly believe that you two have always been soulmates. It's been an honor to watch. I guess I could give some words of wisdom. I can't claim this one, because I did read it, but I'm going to read this to you. I read a while back and thought, there's a lot of truth to this, this statement, so I wanted to share it with you. May your love be modern enough to survive the times, but old-fashioned enough to last forever. Would everyone please raise your glass?
Amber.
All right, next up, we have Mr. Brett. We have Julie.
Who's going to talk the most? Your mom, she's going to be crying the most.
I don't really have anything prepared. I do want to thank all the family and friends for coming out and celebrating.